501S. It's being monitored. The vacuum is being monitored with a thermocouple gauge and a cathode gauge. 1.7 times 10 to the minus third is achieved in approximately 15 minutes, with the entire system being up and operational in approximately 25 minutes.